Ah. You claimed a great room and had your audience with the two fingers at the Round Table Home. What was your impression? You don't say. Well, what a relief that must be. You may go then. My work here is done. May the wisdom of the two fingers guide you. Oh, is something wrong? Aha, your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up, you see. The words of the two fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught but rambling, senile delusions. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed. Even worse, the fingers harbor no love for our kind. That's the part that irks the most. Oh, I have a gift for you, something fit only for the wise. A means for circumventing the draw of the two fingers. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, may we meet again. I've high hopes for you, my lambkin. Be sure to try that finger I gave you. There's no reason to dither. The tarnished were spurned by grace, forsaken by the two fingers. And now they ask you to mend their crumbling world? Your loyalties are misplaced with them. Be sure to try that. I'm quite certain